Hey guys, Kristen Berth Longworth here, here to show you the second thing you have to know to advance from your first level red bracelet to orange level bracelet. This is what I call your first level modified yoga flow. So the way we do it, first, you're starting in a tabletop position. So your hands are directly under your shoulders. Make sure you have the correct alignment, and your knees are directly under your hips. I'll show you from the side. So you want to have a nice alignment here with knees directly under hips and palms under shoulders. You're going to shift your hips forward. So you don't want to dip the hips forward. You want to shift forward so that your hands are still directly under your shoulders. When you lower yourself to the ground, you roll your elbow creases forward. So see, I'm from here to here forward. Then you lower yourself to the ground from the knees. When you push up, your hands are aligned with your chest. You're pulling the shoulders away from the ears as you look up slightly to the ceiling for a cobra or a baby cobra pose. You can extend the elbows a little more if that feels okay in your low back. And then exhale and shift your body weight back into a child's pose. Bring your forehead to the mat, extend your arms out, palms down, and sink your hips to your heels. And that is our first modified flow sequence. I'll demonstrate facing forward as well. So hands under the shoulders, shift the hips forward, roll the elbow creases forward. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, pushing up for cobra. Look up slightly. Exhale, shift back into child's pose. And that is your first level graduation from red to orange. Second thing you have to know is your modified first version of yoga flow.